Okay, this is the ride from the condo, Country Club Drive, heading north on Lee Street. Our next destination will be Calvary Episcopal Church. For this section, we'll be stopping. Then on to Part 2. Okay, getting quite bumpy up here. Cruising about 12 miles an hour. Coming up on East Geisner, you turn right, goes to our university in town, small one, Georgia Southwestern, Liberal Arts College. Here we go past one of the two Methodist churches here on Lee Street. This is Lee Street United Methodist Church. Comes right through this historical district. We got some big houses through here. Lots of trees. A lot of these cracks are caused from the roots going into the highway, pushing the highway up. coming up to the right is the old Central Baptist Church. The building is pretty empty. For almost 2 years, the church actually decided that they needed to be bigger space, so they built it outside town in northeast of town. So it had the name Central Baptist, even though they're not central located anymore. Across this bridge, which is actually a railroad bridge, and then we'll turn into the parking lot of the Recumbent Church. Here comes the church right here. This is the entrance, and up here is where the offices and the altar hall and the classrooms.